Hello, .2 fans, and welcome to the Who Universe news. We've got quite a bit of updates for Doctor Who news. First things first, Russell T. Davis have finally confirmed he's got plans for a third and fourth new series of Doctor Who already. He's already written plans for a season three and season four, where he says obviously to Game Radar, absolutely who knows, who knows, they're not getting any younger. So he's obviously telling SFX that yes, he has got plans for another two more series, but we'll have to wait and see whether he's going to do a fifth season or not. But we'll have to wait and see, considering we don't really know what awaits, what's going to follow. Well, whether he's going to do anything more with Doctor Who heading into the it'll be interesting to see whether he's going to be able to stick around, whether he's going to stick around for any more series after season two. Well, apparently he's going to, and of course he also has mentioned that season 24 is going to be seen as season one, so we could be going back to series one, series two, etc. come next year. So we'll have to wait and see if this ends up being officially confirmed by the BBC going forward. But it's good to see he's got another two more series. He's got like third and fourth series in the pipeline following the beginning of the filming of Shooty's second series. Now, of course, continuing on, we do have confirmations of the fact that there is, well, we do know what Doctor Who feature is going to be for Children in Need. It's going to be a featured scene starring the 14th Doctor, David Tennant. And obviously we don't know what the scene's going to be yet, but considering we've had a lot of photos of him, what appears to be in the so-called new TARDIS that's been coming out from SFX, I wouldn't be surprised if this is the scenery that we're going to be seeing on Children in Need night. Maybe we will. We'll have to wait and see. But on top of that, there is going to be an exclusive Doctor Who Unleashed that's going to be available on BBC iPlayer after the broadcast of this brand new scene slash minisode that's going to be airing on BBC Children in Need on Friday, the 17th of November. So you'll be able to watch that on BBC iPlayer. And for those who want to watch Children in Need, it's going to be on Friday, the 17th of November, 7 p.m. BBC One. 2 weeks, two weeks from now, you'll be able to watch David Tennant as the 14th Doctor as part of this year's Children in Need. And of course, if you want to donate, there'll be links in the description to the Children in Need website where you can donate if you want to get a head start on the donations for this year's Children in Need. And by the way, Lenny Rush is going to be a presenter for Children in Need on that night as well. So that's at least that's something to look forward to on Friday the 17th, that David Tennant is going to be involved in a special scene for Children in Need that's been filmed for the Children in Need night. Now, as well as that, we did get some even bigger news, and that is that the Doctor's first battle with the Daleks is going to be getting a colorized version. On Doctor Who Day, the 23rd of November, they are going to be releasing a colorized version of the Daleks, the first ever time the Doctor met the Daleks, that will be seen on BBC Four and iPlayer for everyone to see. And then the best thing is they actually decided to make it into a 75-minute blockbuster to appeal to today's modern audience, with brand new sound, brand new score by Mark Iron, who is the Radiophonic Workshop guy. And yeah, they're going to essentially be updating the Daleks so that it becomes a so then that way you'll be able to see this story, basically have this story in color, which is really exciting. So if you want to see a colorized version, the very first meeting of the Doctor and the Daleks, then you'll be able to watch that on Thursday, the 23rd of November, on BBC Four and iPlayer, Doctor Who's birthday itself, if you want to see the colorized edition of the Daleks that will be shown in a 75-minute blockbuster, I guess you could say a film-like style broadcast that's going to be broadcasting that day. And you can also watch the original seven-parter on BBC iPlayer right now if you want to see it in black and white. But yeah, it's really cool that there's going to be a colorized version on the way, if that really interests you. There's also going to be a musical Doctor Who sequel for The Greatest Show in the Galaxy that's going to be coming to, which is going to be a musical play that's going to be happening. It's basically a sequel to Sylvester McCoy's Greatest Show in the Galaxy, and it's going to be taking place. It's got a really unique name to it. It's called The Children's of the Circus, which is really cool. And it's basically a CD from AUK Studios. They've made a CD where they're basically doing like a sequel to The Greatest Show in the Galaxy, which I think is really, really cool. If you want to get your hands on it, there'll be a link in the description where you can pre-order it. It's basically going to be £20, and it's going to be available from the 14th of December from their website, where you'll be able to get your hands on the CD release of this sequel to The Greatest Show in the Galaxy, which is incredible. And they've even brought back many of the cast members from The Greatest Show in the Galaxy have all reunited as part of this this spinoff, which is really, really cool. So if you want to hear this, I guess you could say an alleged sequel to the story, then yeah, you could get your hands on it on the 14th of December. There'll be links in the description. We also got the covers of the novelizations for the 60th anniversary episodes, which is the Star Beast. These are the 60th anniversary episodes as a book that's going to be releasing January the 11th is when they're going to be releasing all these books. So you'll be able to get these books in January, where you'll be able to get your hands on the novelization of all three 60th anniversary specials if you want to have the book version of the stories, which is really cool. So yes, all three of them will be available this January, and you can get the audiobook from February. Get your hands on the audio, and yes, it's going to be the 11th of January. They'll cost £10 each when they release on so that's something to look forward to in January if you want to get your hands on the book release of the 60th anniversary. So yeah, really, that is basically all the Doctor Who news at this time, until we hear more about if there's any more documentaries. But there is, however, a listing for the Weakest Link to be happening on Saturday the 18th, which I'm kind of suspecting if it's going to be Weakest Link special on Saturday the 18th. We'll have to wait and see if this is a Doctor Who Weakest Link episode. We don't know at this time, but I'm sure the BBC will confirm some details very soon, because obviously they're going to want people to know. But anyways, thanks for watching, and have a good weekend, guys. Enjoy.